he's pretty good on the boat, man.
I ain't gonna take him out when it's rough, like out in the bay on no rough shit, but just for dicking around like this.
I wonder if they're all done dredging.